Hey y'all, this is Archangel M here with Horizon Forbidden West. Alrighty then, I have skills. I decided to get the arrow guys out of the way. We're gonna go see what that is. Cause it looks fun.
Your blade is to be respected, Outlander. Did the wilds your honor.
Stash this away for later.
What is this location? And why doesn't it have a mark? You can always use more Sunwing circuitors. Next couple birch plank things I find, I'm going to need to... Thank you. Oh, well, I bet. Look the right direction. Oh, you dick! What's that about? Okay, you'll explode. The hell just hit? Oh, explode. Okay. Apparently I used my shield. Oops. I have to remember I have that though. I need to pick up wood for arrows because I am running low on arrow wood.
Those Tanakh might have been trying to collect this stuff when the machine attacked.
I don't know what I just ran into, but I ran into it. Hey, I got a duck wishbone.
chest of armor on its head. Must be a Red Eye Watcher.
There we are.
I'm winded. I need to get my stamina back.
Ow. I said bristlebacks.
I'll need these later for sure.
I'm gonna override one, kill the other two. Can't override these ones. Or I couldn't override that one. It was an Apex.
Guardian of other machines.
That's what I need to get close to. So I was definitely right about cities being a horrible spot. I mean, not cities, jungles being a horrible spot for this particular mount. Hey guys.
You can come in. That machine? No.
Last thing I need is a machine stomping around in here.
Not Arizo I'm looking for.
This is a training pit, right?
Yeah, our squads practice close combat drills here. Name's Tanalo. I'm the master of this pit. And I'm sure you've noticed that the pit is filled with red muck. I hate that we have to spar in it, but we don't have a choice. And just like the other clan's pits, the rules here are the same. I offer training and challenges. You can use your spear, and all other gear stays with you. If you can.
And when I win, I'll earn a mark.
That's once you've been scalding.
The most. I guess you won't either.
You want to know more?
Well, that's a lot of a bit. Job that it wants me to do. Oh.
Maximize damage to a single opponent, break their weapon, then follow up with the destroyer. All right.
Oh, just because the first one didn't hit him? I paused too much. One, two, pause, one, two. Oh, I didn't hold.
Not get surrounded. The spinning scythe not only hits multiple enemies, it clears the space around you.
I messed up. One, two, three. I would appreciate it if he would count my pauses. Yeah, I fucked up. One, two, three, pause. And I lost it. Why do I keep holding it? Apparently, hold it. I don't get things anymore. 2, 3. That was easy. He even told me right input. We're running out of time yet. 1, 2, 3, pause.
This is why we train, to do better.
Let me try. 1, 2, 3, pause. I didn't do the wrong input, that was exactly what it said.
We walk in step.
First energize your fear, then energize your enemy by chaining that energy surge with other attacks.
It didn't read my third click? Really? Okay, Moon Slash counts as my first R1. Had to remember that.
Starting with a powerful attack can be tricky because they're so slow. So use a half moon slash for speed, then link into other attacks.
Got him. That was a close one.
Ooh, well fought there. You really know how to knock someone out. Here, this mark is yours.
Thanks. That makes 3.
Yeah, then I think it's time for you to face the Enduring.
Will you tell me who they are now?
You'll see soon enough. Go to the mountains north of the Desert Clan's territory. The Enduring awaits where the ruins of Metal Wings rise from the mountain. Good luck. And if you're looking for more practice, this I know I...
I've had enough training for now.
Remember the test.
Anyone up for a game of Machine Strike?
That depends on your difficulty, my good sir.
A challenger.
Ah, he scaled eye with those. Wait, would I lose?
Here to play?
Let's see. He only has 4 pieces. So I could actually win this.
This is going to be interesting. My turn. All yours. Go ahead. What to do now? Your move. What will I do? You're up. Alright, I'm up. Your turn.
That is a mighty large pool of health that person has.
My turn.
And he can insta kill me.
Would you go?
Seriously?
We're putting you that can just away. One down. Alright, I'm up. Go ahead. That was unexpected. That machine's done. I had that piece right where I wanted it. What will I do?
Butcher me?
You put up a good fight, but looks like I win this
yeah,
time.
Yeah, your piece's health is like 3 times mine. Hey, this has been Archangel M. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe. Till next time.